What we are proposing is slightly different. Slightly different, almost similar to the government's idea of entrepreneurship. What we are proposing is something called shared entrepreneurship. There, the responsibility is not just put on the head of the people, it is also shared by all others. It can be government initiated, it can be private initiated, it's a group related, whatever it is. Where there is responsibility shared, the value will be multiplied. In cooperative movement, this did not happen, this is supposed to happen. But what happened was the people in power misused. Naturally it happens when people get into power, they are tended to misuse, at least they are tended to show it to others, and then it subsequently all the other things also happened there. So the proposal what we are presenting to all of you, it's a shared responsibility, it's a shared entrepreneurship, it's like open brand, creating brands so that the value of being big is attached, achieved, and each one is becoming unit of operation and they manage themselves under the purview of the general group of action. This is the idea. And Global TV is also having the same idea. We are an open brand for visionaries, so simple. And we are very simple, very humble. We are only for positives, only for goodness. 1,000 bad things happen around us, we are not worried about it because we can't change people shouting. What we are telling is to go for shared entrepreneurship in every areas. In tourism we can have shared entrepreneurship. In every area we can build up shared entrepreneurship. And shared entrepreneurship is something really amazing. And this is the magic solution for India to prosper fast forward. Thank you very much.